Hello guys, and it's D to the B here, and today we're because reasons. So the Siege trailer begins like at a funeral type place. My source says it could be a funeral, but I'm not sure. It looks like trophies to me. Just having their bodies stare for school. I'm not gonna speak too much about school because it's not, the rumors that I've heard are not official yet. It just depends. But this trailer also shows some recolors, getting out of the school topic, also shows some recolors of Sideswipe, possibly Hound. No, wait, Hound looks the same. And one person claimed that that could be Roadbuster, the Sideswipe looking one, but it looks nothing like Roadbuster from... I'm wondering if this series is based off the games, but they went through for like a G1-ish look. I thought it was going to be like a complete different universe. Which also, my previous video I said something about could it be, if it's connected to G1, the old cartoon, certain characters can't come. Knowing the toy line of Siege to Earthrise and whatever the third one's gonna be, I don't think that's the case. Oh, and the animation looks a bit smoother, so we was kind of right about that. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I'll leave a link in the description to the previous video, so you guys can get what I'm talking about. But yeah, that's really about it. Tell me what you guys think of the trailer. I personally think it could be good. It could be bad. I don't know. I'll watch it. But I really trust Netflix. Hopefully, even though they did help, some of the writers did help with the Unicron, not the Unicron, the Prime Trilogy. The Prime Trilogy. You know, Combiner Wars, Titans Return, and Power of the Primes. That's the only downside to it, but hopefully this show will be good. And I want it to be good. This is D to the B, signing off.